We're really enjoying Maine. There are so many pretty boats up here.
While we're on the subject, could we change the subject now? I was knocking on your ears, don't be you. We're always out looking towards the future. We were begging for the past. Well, we know we had the good things, but those never seemed.
We're at Pulpit Harbor, beautiful little anchorage that we were in overnight. We pulled in and bought some lobster right off a lobster boat, had for dinner, and now we're taking a walk to town.
Just got caught looking at somebody else's page. Well, nothing ever went quite exactly as we planned. Our ideas held no water, but we used them like a dam. Oh, and we carried it all so well.
Well, it looks like we're kayaking on a freshwater lake or creek or something, but this is actually all saltwater. Mary's just beyond the trees over there, and beautiful pine forests, all tons of little bitty islands, and we're just paddling in channels between the different islands. Beautiful today.
And it's called Seal Bay, so we're looking for some seals. We saw one just as we were coming in.
Yeah.
But I haven't seen him again yet.
At least I'm pretty sure I am. Well, we didn't need the water, but we just built that good God.
We decided to go out for coffee this morning in the kayaks.
Was it ever worth it? Was there all that much to gain? Well, we knew we'd miss the boat, and we'd already missed the plane. We didn't read the invite, we just danced it our own wake. All our favorites were playing, so we could shake, 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 shake. Tiny curtains open, and we heard the tiny clap of little hands. A tiny man would tell a little joke and get a tiny laugh from all them folks sitting, drifting around on bubbles then. It was us that carried them. When we finally got it figured out that we had truly missed the boat. Oh, and we carried it all so well.
We took an 8-mile hike in Acadia National Park on Île de Hope. Saw a million varieties of mushrooms.
We're by Devil Island and Bold Island at the moment, and there's all these pretty little rocks with one with trees and one with grass on the sides. Very pretty. Not too much wind right now, so it's very peaceful.
It's a little cool out here today. I stole Marjorie's hat.
Honestly, what would
first Maine lobster rolls. Some days we want to travel a fair distance, and if the wind isn't blowing, we have to motor. But other days we don't have far to go, so we'll take 1 or 2 miles an hour and just float along. We don't go through passes this narrow very often. We're going through a little thoroughfare in the Hurricane Island area. Marjorie's at the helm.
Yeah. And I don't want to hit any rocks. There's supposed to be a rock. There's a buoy up there, a green buoy that's guarding the rock. So I think as long as I stay on the left side of it, I'll be okay.
There's a school of mackerel right out here, and there's a couple of seals chasing after them. Hopefully we'll see them come through and strike again.
Areas up to fill this big area. It's pretty cool.